so much for tuning into my channel. So today, if you want to see how I came up with this look using the new Rihanna Holiday Galaxy Edition, want to know my honest thoughts about this collection, continue to watch the video. And I do want to let you know not to forget to hit the subscribe button and like the video. Thank you guys for continuing to watch, and I hope you guys enjoy. Bye-bye. It's very loose because all of these little particles are just falling on my face. So I'm going to use this liner, and it is the Later Cater. Eclipse color on my eyeliner, on my eyelid, and then I use the other eyeliner. It's like nude right there.
Yeah.
kind of be intense with the light, the highlighter, for the sake of the fact that this collection is very glittery. So we're gonna go in with the highlighter and do the most. And let's do the little disco ball here. So I do think I need to place something on my under eye. Ooh, I normally like to put like a blue color. Let's take this green and place it on our under eye. I am going to go in with my bottom liner though and darken this a bit. Blur with this NYX color. It's a lingerie lipstick in Teddy. Alright guys, so here is the finished look. To be completely honest, I will give the palette a 7 out of 10. It's a really nice palette. I'm not mad at it. However, I'm biased because me and eyeshadow, sometimes we just don't mix together. Glittery eyeshadows can be a little bit hard to use. The more I look at the look, the more I like it. This has to be my favorite product, which was the nude eyeliner. I think it really looks good with the look. You guys let me know what y'all think. This holiday collection to me wasn't as exciting as the foundation, and that's just me being honest. But you guys can just let me know what your opinion is. Do you like it? Like, what are your thoughts? Y'all let me know. And I did want to let you guys know that I do have a giveaway coming up soon, so please stay tuned. And I do encourage you guys to keep an eye out, because I will be posting a video letting you guys know what the directions are. I really encourage you guys to join the giveaway, because being that I do have a smaller following, you have a better chance at winning. Make sure you join in, and I will see you guys later. Bye.